think he was super bendy, but I thought he was twitchy. I thought he had some real burst. Let's see him get out. Strider, kind of striding out.
4.66.
Yep.
Running upright.
He closes. Like, you'll see his closing burst, chasing plays. He can really cover a lot of ground.
Spent his first 4 years of college eligibility at Ohio State. Finished up at Notre Dame. He's just off the pace of Jalix Hunt.